All right, Patrick, we're going to get into this Steve Miller song called The Joker. I know you're still a little bit behind off that cymbal crash coming back in off the break. But yeah, this is my style. You know, everybody got their little style of doing their little cover songs and whatnot, and this is how I do it. This dirty work. I call it dirty work style. And this is my style of how I do it, you know what I'm saying? So, nobody else does it like I do it, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, because, you know, that's what makes bands unique type of thing. You know, they hear certain people doing certain songs, blah, blah, blah. You know, some of them sound exactly like the record. Some of them sound okay. But, you know, some of them sound unique. And that's what makes my thing. I like to make it unique to my own specifications. You know what I'm saying? So, that's why I sent you this right here. But anyway, this is like Steve Miller Band, The Joker. Let me show you about this right here.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me more.
Bam! I run it back for you. Like I said, I used to prolong that, you know what I'm saying? I used to have that thing out. Some people call me, you know, blah, 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 you know, prolong, blah, blah, you know, how y'all doing? Everybody okay? Blah, blah, you know, how your mama? You know, blah, blah, blah. Well, not, she didn't come back into it, but like I said, we don't rehearse and put on shows like that right there, so, you know, so we just keep it like that right there. Another thing about breakdowns, man, I always say, break it down, and then, every time when it comes to a breakdown, whenever I say break it down, man, it's got to hit had that breakdown. You got to break it down with that snare. Break it down. Break it down. Bleh. That's a breakdown right there. I'll give you an example of a breakdown. Going like this. Boom. Da-dip. Boom. Boom. Dip. Boom. Ba-dip. Boom. Boom. Dip. Boom. Ba-dip. Boom. Boom. Dip. Break it down. Break it down. Change the whole dynamic. That's what a breakdown is for. A breakdown is to change the dynamic of the song, man. You know what I'm saying? So if I say break it down, you know, let's just change the dynamic. Boom, ba-dip, doom, doom, dip, boom, ba-dip, doom, doom, dip, boom, ba-dip, doom, doom, dip. Break it down, break it down. And then, anything you want to do, just change the dynamic of what you were doing previously, man. Do something different than what you were doing before the breakdown. You know, to keep the beat, though, you know what I'm saying? That's a lot of thing about drummers and their little drum solos, man. You know, if we playing a song, I say, break it down, bet. You want to do a drum solo? As long as you're keeping that beat that goes with that song, you play all you want. Boom, boom. But then, you know, just keep that beat. But as soon as you get off that beat, because then the band's going to come back in and finish it up with you, you know what I'm saying? But so unless you start doing all that ding, 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 bang, bang, getting all off the beat, then the song's over, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, like kind of like that Led Zeppelin thing, you know, Black Dog, you know, the drum thing comes in, and the song's still going because he's still keeping that same kind of beat, man. Then they just come back in, bang, bang, you know what I'm saying, you know. But I learned a lot of drummers, man, that I noticed they don't know how to do that, man. They just stop playing just any fucking thing, man. Ding, you know that. Well, that song's over, man. But yeah, like that's what dynamics are, man. You know, break it down, break it down. Bleh. Anytime I say break it down, bleh. Then change the dynamic up. Then when we come back into it, psh, come back out into it, man. All right, man. Hopefully that was helpful, man. Dirty work, 101. Later.